Lord tonight, lift up those hands. The hour has come.